Why don't you start paying the bills, Tux? Make yourself useful.
Has gone to shit. You want me to find the rest? I'll find them. All right, where are you?
There's a way to kill it. It wants to escape. To escape through someone. Someone plugged into this game. That's you now. I don't know when it will come for you.
I knew you would come back. You did so well. There's nothing to be afraid of. Just let it go.
came back.
Whatever the hell you are you still there? Show yourself. Boo!
Why?
Why is this happening? You're not real. You're not real. Just another nightmare. That's all you are. Just another nightmare. That's all you are. That's all you are. That's all you are.
I'm somebody that can help. You want a purpose? I'll give you one if you help me.
I don't understand.
You don't have to. Just listen.
What do you want from me?
Your help.
With what?
Continuing a legacy.
Oh God, please just tell me this is all another nightmare.
This is very real, my dear. You've already begun by reassembling me. I'll explain what comes next.
Just leave me alone!
Listen to me, and no longer will you have to live a life of fear and helplessness. No longer will you feel like a pointless waste of life, scrambling to hold on to the very little meaning that is left in yourself. No longer will you struggle with your demons. No longer will your life mean nothing. You will have a purpose, a prize, most surely more valuable than the insecurities you bear on your back now. You will be given a gift, one that is very, very special. I promise you. You'll have everything you've ever wanted.
I just want to be something.
You will be, my dear. You will be.
What do I have to do?
This will only hurt a little.
What?
My name is Vanessa. My life is so boring. Rainbows. Something that I'm missing.
Well done, my dear. I was expecting to think you would collapse. But now I see you're stronger than I thought.
What now?
What now? I explain. Tell me, Vanessa. Do you have a fear of dying?
How do you know my name?
Do you fear death?
Why? I don't understand.
Shh. Answer the question.
I guess I do.
And that is simple human nature. Some will argue that they don't fear death. In fact, some glorify it. Make it a beautiful thing. Something that they think they want. However, it's a funny little thing. How when people are finally faced with death, they suddenly change their mind. Not only is it end your life, but it's so much more. It's the end of who you are, who you were. An end to your story. What you will leave behind. No longer can you bask in the joys of creation. You are only to recycle this energy. Having no identity, no memory, nothing, you become nothing. But what if, what if there was a way to remain something? A way to hold on to who you are. A way to preserve your own life. Would you believe me if I said that I've been dead for over 30 years? When I was still attached to your reality with a body of flesh and blood and bone, I ran this very business. And I ran it much better than any corporate entity ever could. It seems that the magic of Fazbear Entertainment once had is fading. My very own magic.
What was your magic?
Well, it was no typical magic, where I just pulled a rabbit out of a top hat. No, it was something far more special. Like a gift that only I could give. And they stole it from me. But you... me get it back.
I can?
Why, yes, yes, my dear. With a friend like you, I'd surely...
I am not your friend.
Well, that's not very nice.
You destroyed my life.
Well then, I guess it's my responsibility to give you a better one now, isn't it? You have my word, Vanessa. Just do as I say, and my word will remain true. Don't you want to be something?
I do. I just want to be something.
You want to be something?
I want to change.
You want to change.
I want to be somebody else.
Then who would you be?
Somebody. Powerful.
There's no one stopping you from becoming her.
I want to change. I want to be something. I want to change. I want to be something. I want to change. I want to be something. Oh, God. Come on. I want to change. I've been growing this out since I was 6.
We'll be right back. My name is Vanessa. My life is so boring.
Rainbows. Pink. I'm a security guard. Yay! Rowing is somehow a cheaper alternative to therapy to help. I still feel like there's a part of me missing.
There's something that I'm missing.